76. Then the essay was the heart of the project when it was conceived. It was to link up to Professor Ogun's own nature, his character, his pedigree as a scholar, as an intellectual. We have got about 225 entries. I'm sure the producer received more even after I checked it out. And from that, we have the screening team. I then selected the best. Selected the best 80. That screening team was supervised by the chief judge, Dr. Azina Mohammed.
This and result, as you can see, after serious scrutiny, the whole of yesterday, we came up with this final 5 minutes. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good. I start from the fifth position. The fifth prize will go to Ade Afo Sekinat Toluwale. The fourth position goes to Oyibe Teofilis Chinonso from St. Charles Secondary School, Niger Saint in the Ogun State. Third place goes to Obatola Peter Adeyemo, North Secondary School of the Ogun State. Yeah. The second place goes to Akin Lee Taiwo, the number two, from United College of the Ogun State. And then the very first and best essay out of the 80 goes to Akban Ewo Obo.
One and it required a lot of thinking. I discussed in my essay the advantages, the numerous advantages of education and how important it is for the development of any society. I stated that education is one of the most powerful weapons that mankind has ever wielded and that its absence in any community is a certificate or a license for war and disorderliness. Education helps to reduce social vices in the society and it helps to broker peace between warring countries.
As Frederick Douglass will put it, he said that the path to freedom is education. And I think that saying actually captures everything we're talking about. Without education, formal, be it formal, semi-formal or non-formal, without education, we can't possibly progress. We can't possibly experience the rapid development and growth that we experience in our nation.